What's going on? It's your girl, Charlita, reporting live from California IA. And today we're going to do Rate Your Plate Thanksgiving Edition. So instead of me giving y'all tips and y'all watching me, I'm going to rate some of y'all plates that was made for Thanksgiving. How about that? So to get started, we're going to start off with this turkey dressed up in a bikini bottom. I don't know what that was all about. That was kind of cute, but I don't know if I'd eat that. Baby, this looked like some green slop stew. I know, that's a no for me. Nice presentation, beautiful presentation and placement. Keep the animals out of your kitchen, though. Dogs, cats does not belong near the food. This is a catered meal. These folks did not cook this, but it still looked good and I would eat it. This ham, I would eat it. The macaroni and cheese look a little suspect. And baby, we got Miss Christina Milian herself. Now, Miss Christina, I love your acting. I love your singing. Dip it low, pop, pop, pop that thing. I like your voice. You can sing and you are a beautiful girl. But the kitchen is one place you do not belong, Miss Milian, okay? What is this macaroni and butter? She ain't got an ounce of cheese up on this thing. And she talking about she going to add some Velveeta. Well, girl, where is that? Where is the Velveeta? Because all I see is butter and squishy noodles that you left in a pot too long. Then you got your daughter Violet in the background. This ain't the way to be showing her. And I know you Cuban. I know Cuban and Latino and Hispanic folks, they know how to cook too. So I don't know. Maybe you was just too busy going on auditions and singing lessons and dancing lessons. And you just missed that skill on how to cook properly. But honey, this is not it. I'm going to need you to get back in the studio. Get back on the movie set. Stay out of the kitchen, Christina. This is nice. I think these folks came from Hawaii. Nice garnishment with the flowers. This is a no. Very dry. Hell no. Don't put this on my table. Ooh, look at those. That ain't no devil egg. Somebody made a boiled egg and cut it in half and put it on the plate. No, this is too much gravy. I don't know. Maybe I would eat it. I don't know. This here, it's looking okay. I would eat it. This is looking good, except for the turkey look a little dry. I guess that's a pecan pie. Look like a mud pie. This is not Thanksgiving dinner. This is Thanksgiving appetizer snack plate at table. The food here looks good. I eat it. It look okay. Honey, we got Miss Krishan Rock herself trying to make some macaroni and cheese. Well, all is half and half and cream. She's talking about Gouda cheese. Girl, where they do any of this at? This looks good. Nice season. I like the seasonings on it. This, what is this dipping sauce in the middle? What are we supposed to be dipping? This is a no for me. Give it to the dog. That's why he's standing there, because he knows it's for him. What do these brontosaurus burgers look like? Flintstone. This is not real meat on that big bone. This is nice. I give this a 10. I would definitely eat this plate. Lovely turkey glaze. Look succulent. Look, you know, healthy. Bird. I would eat this. Don't look too bad. Don't look too shabby. Again, a nice succulent turkey, looks well seasoned, nice presentation. Now the tomatoes and the limes is a little much, but it's nice. Ooh, this is glazed to perfection. It got the orange peels. I could taste that melting in my mouth. Apple pie a la mode. Very nice dessert. This ham look like spam. This shit ain't done. Y'all need to take this shit up off that plate. What is this ham? What is this here? Look at that dry stuff. And honey, no, it's a no for me, dog. Look at that Pillsbury biscuit. That ain't even a biscuit. Now, this person here did their due diligence. As you can see, I'm going to let y'all watch this all the way through. Look at her greens. I mean, she is making this food with tender love and care. I mean, to perfection. This is the filling for her pies. It looks so fulfilling. Yes, honey. Yes. Look at those pies, nice and evenly done, nice, smooth, evenly cooked. She injecting her turkey, her meat with liquids. That's how you supposed to season your bird. Look at this, she's adding extra layers of gravy. Look at the candy yams, they ain't too candy, not too sweet. And look at her macaroni, it's gonna be perfect. And she ain't making it with her hands. I don't know what's up with folks putting their hands. So she got a nice layer of cranberry sauce on top of the stuffing. This is perfect. Tens across the board. This is the best Thanksgiving dinner meal I've seen this year thus far. This is a winner for me. This is how you do it. This is getting me excited. I wanna go in the kitchen right now. This bird looked pretty good. I would eat that.
Put the ass hand, cream, cream, cream.
Oh, Rockway.
Miss Krishan.
No, it's about to be good. What is y'all saying?
This is. Girl, no.
We know it's good. Come on, stop playing.
We gonna mix your table.
Rock on the ones and twos, y'all. Making homemade mac from scratch.
Dad had cream, cream, cream.
Rockway.
No, it's about to be good. What did y'all say? This is.
We know it's good.